Jesse, in Washington, D.C., when I feel inadequate, I just look around. On really bad days, I see liars and frauds and meatheads in every direction. This is what President Biden's and Vice President Harris's Washington, D.C. has given the American people. And bear with me. Today, Treasury Secretary Janet Yellen, who was also captain of Team Transitory Inflation, announced that she's really sorry, but inflation's not going to be transitory. It's going to be with us for a long while. In other words, she does not have a solution to inflation, but she really admires the problem. In other words, get used to it. Meanwhile, her boss, President Biden, continues to campaign for more economic chaos by trying to convince us in Congress to raise taxes by $3.5 trillion, by expanding an already generous welfare state, and by turning cops into social workers. Meanwhile, I don't know about where you live, Jesse, but in my state, the price of gas is so high that it would be cheaper to buy cocaine and just run everywhere.
I am not up to the job.